Hello everybody, welcome back to T-Cos, Tetenal's Crusade on Steam. We are going through Chariot, but in the larger picture, we're going through all Steam games in my library. Because, like myself, most of you probably have these giant libraries that you never play, or you bought them from Humble Bundles somewhere along the line, and it's been sitting in your library forever. You haven't gotten around to it. This is what this series is all about. Getting those games beat. And right now, we're in the middle of a game called Chariot. So far, this game has been very fun. A little repetitive, but that is to be expected. It is a game about climbing and getting this coffin, who is whole. Well, the coffin is basically a person. It's the king. The king died, and he's not pleased with the bounty that was laid at his grave. So, you're off to go collect said bounty for him. I am kind of flabbergasted as to why someone would actually do this. The king's dead. There's no real reason to be following him anymore. But maybe that's just because I'm not part of the feudal system and I don't understand what the heck is going on. I do believe I probably should have taken him with me. Let's go ahead and redo this. There we go. Keep it coming. Looks like we're entering into World 2. You know what? I wonder if I'm going to get to the end and he's going to say, hey, look, you don't have enough treasure. Hello. Game's not over yet. I can see the sun starting to set. Hello. How about I just push you off a cliff? How's that sound? Alright, let's go. Well, you know what? We can probably get that skull real quick. Come on. Get the skull. Thank you very much. We just received an achievement for strange souvenirs. Come on, you rotten king. Then again, you might not actually be a rotten king. You could just be a very, whiny little brat child. That's a possibility, right? Exit found, which means we are officially into World 2. You going on some amazing adventures? I'll call the elevator for you. Yeah, onward to adventure and all that. The skeleton cracks me up a little bit. Has his own funny sayings that he likes to do. Looks like we're going into dark territory with multiple enemies. And some pretty crazy structures. So, let's be careful, I guess. You know, this isn't so bad. Ah, I take it back. That might have hurt him a little bit. Come on. Keep it coming. We're at 195 right now. Not too bad. Okay, that's gonna be one of those things, huh? Oh, it's only there for a limited time. Gotcha. I can't get to him! I can't get to him! There we go. Alright, we made it. Let's go to the right. Oh, were those hidden gems? It's hard to see them. Get out of here, flyers. Alright, let's go. Now that I know how the game's kind of played, we can speed this process up a little bit. Come on, keep it going, King. We need to get to the exit as fast as possible. Okay, we probably have to go up here. Come on up. That was a close one. Oh, there's a nice little thread of life there. We can go through on this side. Oh, no. Okay, so I missed all of that. Oh, well. Let's move on. You know what? The king said something. It's gonna stick with me now. There's a chance that if we don't get enough cash, he might be ticked off and the game won't be over. Oh, that was a bad grab. Alright, so this thing can go through there. And we just need to jump. Oh, okay, we need to let it go. What is up here? Did we actually have to come up here? Or was it just for cash? Whoa, 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 what's going on? Come on, you can make it. So it has everything to do with having a little bit of momentum. That's better. I figured this would be just for a skull, but that's okay. Skulls tend to get us quite a bit of cash. Unless that was just the large gemstone that did that. Where are we off to now? Oh, here's a temporary one. So let's go to the right. Nope, to the left. To the left. Climb up. Let's go. Oh, I missed it. Yep, we're not getting up there now. Oh well, this seems to be the way that we were supposed to go. Are you all about done? I could do this all day. I don't want to, but I can. I don't know how to get up there. I guess we'll follow the sign. I should have been prepared for that. Well, it seems as long as you move fast enough, the bats never really seem to catch you. So, we've got that going for us. Okay. Bring it on, bats. Haha, I finally used that thing the right way. Come on. Let's go, Kingy. So, things are just gonna grow around us, huh? That's the environment we're in. Hey, we found the end! Nice. Level 2-1, done. Time to move on to level 2-2. Oh, that is not level 2-2. Keep it coming. We're not gonna get lost. You be quiet, skeleton bro. Although it is very dark. That might hinder us a little bit. Alright, let's try not to be in too hard, try hard mode. Gotta still play the game. How did that work out? There we go. Uh-oh. No! Go away! Go away! Bad timing, bats. Bad timing. There we go. Alright, now we can get out of here. Yeah. So many gems. You know, I haven't seen a co-op thing in a while. Maybe they gave up on the co-op thing after the first couple levels. Nice try. What, do you think you're gonna get something down there? Okay, you are. How about we roll back this way, because I'm pretty sure we're gonna get a skeleton up there. Or just a nice gem. You know, Bats, if you would have attacked me sooner, you might have actually gotten to the chest. Uh-oh. Oh, okay, that's actually good. Is that a frog? Oh, no, it's just a weird-looking leaf. Oh, we need a key. At least that's what it looks like. Or we just have to step on this. Yeah, we just had to step on that. No big deal. What is up here? All right, we broke it. How about that? That's probably a little bit better. All right, so that thing can stay on there. I can't. No, I need that one. Thank you. I can just jump this, can't I? Yes, I can. I don't know about that. Probably gonna have to pull it a little bit. Uh-oh. No! No! We're gonna lose it. Wow, I'm surprised it didn't destroy. Okay, let's try this again. Why don't I just do it from this side? Whoa! Why? Why'd you do that? Wait, 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 wait! Oh! Oh, I'm playing so badly. Come on. Up you go. Alright, I know I can make this jump. Oh, you know what? Can you just make the jump like that? No. Okay. Never mind. It was worth a shot. No, 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 no. Oh, it's gonna be one of those puzzles, huh? Where I have to push it a little bit. Oh, nope, nope. That's bad. Still not dead, though. This is actually pretty tough. Ha! Oh, come on. Thank you. I was like, there has to be a way to grab this thing. Sweet. Uh-oh. No! Climb, 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 climb! You can make it! You can- Oh, no! Last checkpoint. That sucks. You know what that means? We have to do all of that over again. We're also gonna go back down there and grab the extra cash. Man, that sucks. Guess that just means I have to play better. This also means that we'll probably only get one of the worlds done today. Ah, but now when we go up that hill, it won't be as big of a challenge because we won't have to bring that extra piece. Oh, wait. Last checkpoint means we do have to bring that extra piece, doesn't it? Not that way. Nope, we don't have to bring it. That is wonderful. Then again, this also makes this really difficult, doesn't it? What are you talking about? They haven't even touched you. Where do you think you're going, King? You gotta take care of this. Plus, you'd kill me if I missed any more of your loot. Not that way yet. Need to open up this. And then maybe we can get up. That's not the way we need to go, is it? Oh yeah, it is. Wow, that's a close jump. They were not messing around with that one. Why would I want to... Oh, that's a co-op. Exactly the thing I was wondering about earlier. I was supposed to get up there. Okay, we actually need to bring you with us. I'm pretty sure this isn't the way I'm supposed to do this, but it's gonna work. Oh, come on. Got it. Why would we do that? Oh, to get that one. Okay. Now, what's over here? Absolutely nothing at this point. Let's go for a ride. Going for another ride. Uh-oh. Go up there and collect some of that. That's a lot of gold. We don't even spend any of it either. Ah, you have to get it right. If you don't get it right, they send you back down. So let's not jump right away, let's wait until we actually see where we're supposed to go. And then we'll be fine. I like how the rope just attaches to her out of nowhere. Oh, there's a rope! Oh, there's another rope. Maybe it's the king doing it. Oh, no! Okay, that was dumb. I let it go way too far. Save point. Come on, end of the level. That is not end of the level. Wait, isn't this like the beginning? I could have sworn we were already here. Yeah, almost positive we were here earlier. What has changed? Okay, this is the exit. That's what's changed. They literally made the same area twice. Oh, there's no need to take me,
but... Hey, you're back! Why is everyone squinting?
Winter wheels. Okay, so the next area is going to be snow. Oh, that just looks complicated now. Yikes! Oh, I don't like when things say maze. Oh, no. You jerks. We need to go faster for that. Come on back. The maze is already living up to its name. Just following the signs now. Hopefully they lead me directly out. There's so many looters now.
Yeah.
I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. This obviously is not it. Can't tell if I'm going the right way or not. Nice. I like that they're pretty much setting up all the breaking points as is. I don't have to do any extra work here. Whoops. Come back up here. I'm surprised there's no... There they are. Okay. Going left. Don't know if this is the right way or not. Hey, I chose correctly. Not going the right way. Never mind. How do I open that up? There's nowhere to go. We're stuck. That's not good. Keep it coming. I guess we're just gonna go this way. Oh, this is the end. I just need to persist a little bit further.
Hi, welcome back to Where the Sun Shines. Oh, this is so exciting. Let me know if you find my glasses.
Glasses. You don't have eyeballs. Alright, where are you gonna make me jump? That kind of backfired. How is this working? Minus 30 for that encounter. First time. I don't think that's gonna work. Oh no. Oh no.
That's what you get for making so much noise.
What? I thought you were done. Oh no. Now. I'm gonna lose all the gold right now. Can't believe how bad I'm playing. Come on. How about we let that out a little bit and jump? Of course not. Why would that work? I've found my adversary. It's called patience. Okay, we need to be quiet. Oh no, 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 no! I seriously have- oh wait, no I don't. There was a checkpoint up there. Forget doing that again. I was being careful. You didn't even make sound that time. They just know you have money, dude. Alright, where are we going? Going over there? Made it. Get me out of that area. That was awful. No! I thought I had it that time. I had him up there. Grab him! Grab him! I got him! Ha ha! Jeez. This has been the hardest level thus far. I don't think I'm supposed to go that way. Must be something up here. What's the deal with the semi-3D textures all of a sudden? Oh, we're back to this.
This isn't so bad. Ah, I take it back.
Got him. I can't believe I got him. We're doing it. We're doing it. Haha. Okay. All we gotta do is make it up here. Okay. Everything's good now. I do not like those bouncy pads. No! Wait, wait, wait. Oh, it can't go through. That is a lot of bats. This is such a weird mechanic. I'm not used to it yet. Let's just get out of here. Oh, thank you. We're done. Wow, we're almost at an hour already. No, no more bouncy pads. Better hang on tight. Something tells me that was the wrong way to handle that. No! Wow, look at that king. He's so happy. Probably because he has all that gold in there. Just woke up the entire horde. Who makes a catacombs like this? I agree with the king. They need to be executed. What the heck is this nonsense? You have to go through a huge maze before you can get anything? Oh my gosh. Guess what? Bouncy pads, probably? Might as well collect everything.
You're going to be in big trouble if you're not back in 3, 2, 1.
Got him. And that's the end. I almost got full gold that time. And I think we still have one more level to go. That was still a speedrun time? Wow. Alright, last step. Last level for today. Oh, that does not look like fun. Yeah. Got it. Oh no. No! What? How did that even happen? Okay, calm down for a second. Got it. I really don't like those parts. Want to meet the guy that thought the bouncy mechanic was fun. Alright, I kid. Bouncy mechanic is cool. It's just kind of aggravating. Sorry, the commentary is getting so bad. I'm just in such a focused mode right now. There's so much going on in this game. Am I supposed to leave him there? I was not supposed to leave him there. Ah, here we go. That's not where we're supposed to be either. Oh, we got more money. Where do we go? Let's go back to our last checkpoint. I don't know what I was supposed to do there. I am supposed to go this way, okay. At least that's what the sign is saying. And you go over here, and there's nothing over here. What am I missing? Okay, I don't need the king to get up there. Which means I should leave the king up here. That one took some effort. Little bit of brain power happening there. Probably should have realized it sooner. Yay, my favorite thing to do. No! This whole yo-yoing act is not cool. Get on the side! Get on the side! Save point. We're free! Almost missed it. No! Wait, how's this gonna work? Can I make that jump? Oh, no way. No, 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 no! Oh! Seriously, King, you suck. This is taking too long. Oh, close one. No, what happened? Okay, are we good now? We seem to be much better. Save point. Thank you. And I thought I told you that your regular statue was fine, but did you listen? No. No. Okay, okay, we can make it. We can make it. Made it. Thank you. I can't get him. I can't get him. Oh, that was terrible. Oh no. Looks like we're reloading. You didn't feel nothing, King. I get the feeling we're very close to the end here. Sorry, the video is going so long today, actually. I get the feeling these episodes might have to be broken down a little bit more soon. Ah, we're getting close to the end. It's the Box of Freedom. Oh, that was stupid of me. I can't believe I saved that. Oh no. No. Okay, we're good. That went way better than the last time. The end? Oh, looks like it's the end. Then we can go into winter. Okay. That's a speed run too? Wow, this game was meant to be played a lot slower. If you go to the shop, I'll be able to build you a new chariot upgrade so you can keep exploring. These two got an eye for quality. Still have 1, 2, 3 upgrades left? Wow. This place is huge. Well, that's going to do it for today. Thank you very much for liking, commenting, subscribing, doing whatever you're going to do. Just join us while we play TCOS. Tetenal's Crusade on Steam. That is essentially trying to defeat all the games that all of us own in Steam. Not all games in Steam, but the majority. Later, guys. I'm glad the guild assigned me to this outpost. I get to work